one foul. So, as you can see, in a big situation, I get serious palaver from my hand, you know? I don't know who to choose. I mean, make I choose this one, or make I choose this one. So as I did now, na woman wa ala I did. I need all of you to help me before I pass.
Hope you had a nice trip.
Obi, did your wife just call my name?
Okay.
That's a sign of disrespect, because where I come from, you don't call your mother-in-law by name.
Don't mind Mama, eh? She's just stressed from the journey.
Oh, okay. Then let her come in and maybe she can have a bath and then we'll go out for dinner.
Woman! I'm home. Where are you? Woman, come on, I'm home.
Oh, hi, honey, you're home. Okay, sorry, we're a little bit late.
I was delayed at the office, but I'm here now.
Okay, that's okay. I called Tony, the manager at the restaurant, and he's reserved our seat for us.
Okay, good. How are you doing now?
Fine.
Like, you don't see my wife?
Upstairs.
Okay, thank you. I will see you later.
Okay.
Oh, how far now? Never
ready. Ready for what?
Oh, go chop now.
No, I'm not going anywhere. I don't want to eat outside today.
Why not?
I want to eat good food. I don't want to eat all this your Canadian thing. I want some Nigerian food.
Okay, now, though. Okay.
What's wrong?
No, she wants to eat food, eh? So you just go to the kitchen and cook for her so that she can eat. She now made food. You want to chop with me, Mama?
No, Nigerian one. You see okay, those spices just like, wait, I need to, you guys to make good food for me, like good soup.
Hi Mama, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you doing? How are you doing?
Good. How was your day?
Oh, I'm fine.
That's good.
Excuse me, Lisa.
Yes?
Did your husband show you the things I bought from Nigeria for you?
What?
The food stuff.
What food stuff?
The food stuff so you will be able to cook the Nigerian food stuff.
Oh, I thought that he,
I'm all, how are you doing now?
Fine, how are you?
I'm doing okay.
Yeah, I was asking your wife about the food stuff. Didn't you leave it to her?
Oh, I told you she cannot cook with those food stuff now.
Obi, what are you talking about? Just tell me your wife cannot cook.
I can't take this anymore. I'm done.
Mama, you see what you don't call Sabi?
The truth is that she cannot cook now. Which one? What is all this one for? It's not my fault. She cannot cook.
I will see later.
Yeah.
Come, where are you going to?
I'm leaving. I've had enough since your mom has been here. I'm going home.
Let her go if she wants to go. How can my son marry a woman that cannot cook?
This is ridiculous. I'm leaving.
Why they do like this now? See, she's now leaving, eh?
Let her go. You look for another woman to marry. She cannot cook.
Abe, Mama, leave. No, you go marry her. Mama, if you don't stop, I will leave this house for you. You just go back village, go farm.
That means you want to leave me and follow a woman?
Yes, so.
How are you doing? What's happening? I don't understand. Why is she looking like this? What's wrong with you?
When my mama Wally put fire for the house. So.
Mama, what if now your daughter and I know Sabi cook? What if now your daughter and I marry Oyibo person?
God forbid, my daughter not fit marry Oyibo.
Okay, but you know it's leave them. Okay. Shey, you say you're picking up marry Oyibo, Abi?
No.
Me, you won't go. Okay, no, Wala. From now, I know who I go choose.
What?
Who?